Do you have no other friends?
Did you hear what Atua said?
You are courting trouble.
Another land drilling rig.
Sabotage the generator and total the cooling unit. Then, destroy the vent for some peace and quiet. After the explosion, at least.
Thank you.
Jesus.
I see a dredging machine sucking things up from the lake bed. It's really messy.
It's also a death sentence for the lake. Yank out the cables from the drill arms first to give the lake a reprieve. Then go for the fluid control valve, close it, and the whole thing will overload. It'll get messier before it gets better.
ready to ride?
My hunts are for me, not the Sky People.
It's some kind of oil facility. Not a small one either.
Going to be a typical RDE design. Guzzling up oil, spitting out wastewater. Charming. Okay, just cut off the pipelines that pump all that oil and water from the tower. The backup control system will freak out.
They didn't leave much behind. Should have been quieter. Hey, Solek. I'm nearing a really big RDA base. It's in the northern part of the Keenlore Forest.
Avoid that place if you wish to live. There are more RDA at that base than Keenlore in the forest. And do not even try to get near it on E-Class. The anti-air turrets will shoot you down instantly.
Okay. I'll try to keep away from it for now. But what is this place anyway?
I do not know what the RDA are doing there. Freya or Dela may fill you in on that part. Unprepared. It would be a waste after rescuing you from the cold sleep.
It is beautiful, daughter, is it not?
All of our home is beautiful, including this place. What drew you here, before the Sky Peoples corrupted it?
The worries I carry with me, they cannot follow me here. In this place, I can find peace, quiet, balance.
Then it is good it is yours again, Mother.
Sarentu, the Sky People's filth chokes this place no more. It is your doing, yes?
Just trying to help.
No need to be humble, my friend. My mother has her old spot back thanks to you.
I do not claim this place for myself, Fefilu. While I am eager to see the toppling of even more Sky People's towers, you and our new friend here could do well to seek calm in between. This is a good spot to find balance, to reflect on what we are all fighting. It is ours again.
How does this place work anyway?
I would quiet myself here, and then release my frustrations to the winds.
When I felt the lightness in my heart, it meant those sorrows were dispelled into dust. We all deserve a simple reprieve. To center ourselves. You, our Sarentu friend, you should try.
Well, it is certainly beautiful here again. Is this not near the old cave? The one where you taught me to fish?
This land, this beauty drawn in so many shapes and forms. Such incredible wonders all around. They need to be protected. This is something the Sarentu wanted everybody to remember.
Would you believe, one time I got interrogated just because I hid away in a maintenance shack for a nap.
They thought you were off conspiring with the enemy or something?
Yeah, I mean, to be fair, I was. Just not that time.
Neithu will like this.